A local woman is heating up the grilling competition in Palm Beach Gardens.
Eileen Budnick was a stay-at-home mom who loved to cook. Well, now she's a reality show contestant on the Cooking Channel.
Here's an up-close look at her 15 minutes of fame on the Behringer Great Steak Challenge.
I just love being in the kitchen. It's where I feel at home. It's where I feel the most comfortable.
Eileen Budnick recently traded her Palm Beach Gardens kitchen for a barbecue grill under the spotlight in Napa Valley, California.
Grill's hot, baby. 500 degrees.
The second annual Great Steak Challenge is underway, and the competition is sizzling hot.
Eileen was one of 10 amateur chefs from across the U.S. picked to compete on the Cooking Channel reality TV show back in April, hosted by Bobby and Jamie Deen.
They are the nicest guys in the world.
Eileen's dish is a zesty Caesar steak with a side of hand-cut fries.
What we had to do was create our own steak recipe and pair it with one of their wines.
Oh, I see big potatoes in there. You got time to cook potatoes?
I can do it. I've done it before.
I guess that's my comfort zone. That was not stressful for me at all. I had a blast. I could have done that over and over.
They look perfect. And the steak is perfect. My God, butter on the fries and the steak. If I was judging, I'd be picking my winner right now.
But it wasn't up to the Deen brothers. Eileen had to win over the taste buds of four food judges for a grand prize of 25 grand.
Well, I have my own personal opinion, but how do you think you did, Eileen?
I'm pretty happy. That's how it looks when I make it at home.
I wish I had made my plate look prettier because I wasn't really thinking about presentation. I don't know why. I like to make things look nice, but I sort of slapped the fries on with the steak and it looked a little haphazard.
I really do like this pairing though. I think that having a little bit of that lemon just makes the wine pop.
I think you really nailed it.
Thank you so much.
I hope they'll have me back. I mean, it was so much fun.
So how did she do? Eileen came in fourth place and took home a brand new grill. That dish that she made looks fantastic. She also got a free trip to Napa Valley to the Behringer Winery where the show was shot. And by the way, Eileen says this is just the beginning. She has already applied to compete in more contests.